29th of January. This is the day after the council meeting where Ian Barnes has stated low traffic neighbourhoods are great for everyone. Welcome to Grenoble Gardens again, Ian. You are polluting my children, Ian Barnes. You are polluting my children and you do not care. Low traffic neighbourhoods create pollution, not solve it. We've got so much evidence here. Look, people are scrambling, they can't move. The roads are closed, Ian Barnes. Wow. Where are our pollution monitors? Where is our pollution monitors? There is no pollution monitors. You are poisoning us outside the LTNs. Again, Ian Barnes, Grenoble Gardens. Let's have a look, Ian. Enfield Council. Today is the 29th of January, the day after Ian Barnes states he cares about pollution. Where are you caring, Ian Barnes? What have you done? You are poisoning my children with your displaced traffic again. This is lockdown, lockdown. How much more can my children take of your pollution? Let's zoom in on the pollution, Ian. Yes. I've had enough of this Labour administration intent on polluting our children outside the LTNs for their self-gain in this experiment. I've had enough. Time for you to go.